Hey guys, welcome to the tutorial. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Kakao account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Kakao account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser as I've already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in accounts.kakao.com like this and don't enter. And then you'll be directed to the direct login page of the Kakao from over here. But let's go to the home page of the Kakao also. And let's go on the kakao.com. And let's download it to English. And over here, guys, you can see there is no panel to log into our Kakao accounts from over here. That's why we're logging into the direct login page of the Kakao, which is the accounts.kakao.com. And with that being done, guys, you'll be required to enter your email address with which we have created an account on Kakao, like this. And after that, enter your password. But if you have forgotten your email ID or your password, you can see the find account and the reset password button available over here. If you click on these accounts, you will be able to retrieve your email address or your password with which you have signed up for the Kakao. And after entering your email address and your password, simply click on login and you'll be able to sign into your Kakao account. And guys, this is how you log into your Kakao account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, feel free to comment in the comment section and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.